If you went all over Hollywood to look for somebody to play the role of President Xi, you couldn't find it. There's nobody like that.
Xi Jinping's not some handsome guy. He's just a normal dude.
He's not. He's actually like a paunchy, overweight Chinese politician. Leader with like good hair. And I'm not trying to even put Xi Jinping down. It actually wouldn't be that hard to find somebody.
No, you could probably find him pretty easily.